Hey everybody, I'd like to share with you my 1940 Walking Liberty half dollar. This coin is certified by ICG MS-65. They minted just over 9 million of these. It was designed by Adolf Weinmann, who is also the same person to design the Mercury dime. This coin is 90% silver, and it was minted between 1916 and 1947, with a few years they didn't mint them. All right, thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe.